Dr. Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. In the 2012-13 wrestling season, Matt Green from Perry Hall won his second straight Class 4A, 3A title. He won at 220 last winter. This winter, he won at 285 and also again repeated at the Baltimore County Finals and also at the 4A, 3A North Region Finals. So, 6 championships over the last 2 years, but for the 2012-2013 season, Matt Green is Varsity Sports Network's Upper Weight Wrestler of the Year. And Matt, going into the season, what were some of your goals?
Well, my goals were wrestling a match, set the tone for the team, really not give up a single point. You know, that was my goal all year, do the best I can, go. I mean, I never went at any match with confidence. I went in there, I wanted to take it one period at a time. And if I put a kid on his back, I was going to keep him on his back.
How big was it just being healthy? Because I think I was looking last year, you went 11-0. You did win the states, but you was injured most of the year. How big was it just to be healthy?
What, last year?
Yeah, being healthy this year after being injured last year.
It was such a big help this year. I was way more in shape than I was last year. Last year, my finals match, I was losing 4-1 in the second period. This year, I mean, it wasn't even close because I was so much more in shape.
Well, just talk about some of the things as a wrestler that you improved on from last year to this year. Any particular techniques that you improved on?
The techniques I improved on, my double leg takedown, my hammer lock, and my cradles. 3 main things I'm always working on. I felt like a leader of the team being there all year, being there with my team. Everybody was closer together, in my opinion. A real strong bond with the coaches and all the other upper weights on my team.
Right. Who challenged you? I mean, as far as on during those practices. I mean, talk about some guys who kind of challenged you. Who made you better? Because, I mean, you got to do it in the practice room before you go out on the mat for the real thing.
Of course. Main people who really put me through it, put me through hard work, are my coach Roach, my coach Rick, and my brother Tom, my brother Joe, my brother Carl, my brother Mike. They came in, they just beat the heck out of me. You know, they made me work until I couldn't stand. And whenever they couldn't come down, I would work with my friend, the other 220-pounder, Cameron Feathers and Jason Faltz, and our 182-pounder, Brian Maxwell. I worked with them all the time. I mean, I'm a little bigger than all of them, but they kept coming in, very high energy, and gave me a really good workout.
And I'm not a wrestling expert. I play one on TV. But the change in weights, going from a 220 to the heavyweight, I mean, talk about that. How tough is that? Is it a tough challenge going from changing weights?
It was a big wake up. When I was wrestling with these kids, when I wrestled 220, kid would get a front headlock on me, I wasn't too worried about nothing. Keep my ground, stay wide. You know, try and shrug out. When a big boy gets a hold of you, it's totally different. He don't even have to lift weights, and he's going to be strong. So, I mean, but nobody wanted to wrestle fast. Nobody wanted to wrestle low. That's where my advantage came in, where I move all the time. I'm always going in, going deep. And aside from their muscle and weight, there was nothing else they could keep up with. Mm-hmm. It was just, they didn't want to take any shots. They didn't want to do anything.
Right. Well, what does it mean to come back to win a second straight championship, especially doing it at 2 different weight classes? What does it mean to you?
It means a lot. I always wanted to be able to do that. My brother Thompson, Matt, this is after I won states. Matt, come back at 285, win in 2 different weight classes. A lot of people can say they've won states twice, but at the same weight class. Not many can say they've done it at 2 different weight classes. And it feels great just doing it for my school. We haven't had a 2-time state champion, 2-time county, 2-time regional champion. I'm just really happy to be able to put Perry Hall's name back out there.
All right, and then in the 2012-13 season, Matt Green repeated at the Baltimore County Championships, the 4A, 3A North Region Championship, and of course the 4A, 3A state championships down at Maryland. He won it a year ago at 220 pounds. He came back this year. He went up to the big boy division and got it done. And for that, Matt Green is our 2012-13 Varsity Sports Network Upper Weight Wrestler of the Year. Congratulations, Matt.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.